we have a good view of the Pyramidium. I can see Taken in the distance, just inside the construct.
You know firsthand how close Oryx's forces came to capturing the Vex Collective. Imagine the devastation the Taken would wreak if they tried again and succeeded.
And imagine the devastation your resistance would feel, Ikora, when you lose your war hero to the infinite of the Pyramidian. Assistant, do not venture deeper than you must.
Every bit of their tech is part of their conversion process, according to Asher's notes. A whole race dedicated to one thing. But why?
Assistant, don't die.
Of course we're at the top of an impossible cliff. Why would it be anything else? I read once the Traveler is the most studied object in human history. The people of the Golden Age tracked its movements from planet to planet, trying to understand everything they could. There's light radiating from the ruins of that gate. Someone powerful must have made quite the impression on the Vex. It's an orrery, a model of our solar system. I bet someone left this here as a memento of their pilgrimage. Ikora. The warp gate's toast. We stopped most of the Taken, but a few got through.
That's fine. This could have been the beginning of a major war, and you stopped it dead in its tracks. If the Taken and Vex continue to conspire together, I will be the first to know, and you too would be the next.
I have something to say to you, Guardian, and, if you would, I'd like to say it in person.
Are you finally going to thank us? Sure, we're on our way.
When we first met, I presumed you were quite useless. I'm sure you understand why. But you have disproved my hypothesis. You succeeded where I failed. You entered the Pyramidion and returned unscathed. Of course, you did not go so deep as I. You did not reach the lake. The Vex never fail to leave their mark. The Taken will discover that in due time. And as for you, you warrant further observation.